And there's no way to fix it. I said we take the money and disappear.
Are you serious? Did you listen to anything I just said? We either got to face the music or fight the boss.
You face the music.
I told you to keep the fucking engine running. You messed everything up. We got fucking Omar killed, we lost 100 grand, and I lost a fucking finger.
Why the hell were they shooting at us, huh? Answer me that.
Fuck off.
How the hell did a simple deal go so wrong?
You weren't there, so shut the fuck up. I don't have to explain
Tony
shit.
Tony freaked out and pulled out his gun.
Excuse me, darling, but no one asked you to get involved in this convo.
So that's what happened, yeah?
This is down to you, because man like you can't follow simple instructions. You were meant to keep the engine running. This is down to you.
No, it's not. We're in this mess because you two dickheads can't do your shit properly. You were told to stay in the car and keep the engine running, which you didn't. And you? What the hell are you thinking? Waving your gun around like that? Oh, I'm Captain Price. Well, sorry to disappoint you, sweetheart. It's not Call of Duty.
Expected free.
Things got a bit messy.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we lost Omar.
Where's my money?
We lost it back.
I lost a fucking finger.
You lost a finger? You better go and find it. Glue it back on. And then bring me my money.
I totally fucked it up shooting everyone.
I don't care who fucked up what! I want my money. Let me clarify something. When I expect a payment to be delivered on a particular day and a particular time, it means that payment must drop on that particular day.
And that particular fucking time!
I'll take care of it.
You better! Or so skin the ones you love alive. And I'll feed them to the fucking dogs.
I don't have anyone.
You taking the piss? That little flat of yours up in Alston? How old's your daughter now? It's her birthday soon, ain't it?
What are you trying to say?
And your old woman. She's pretty tasty too. Love.
If you touch her, I'm...
So you got no one, eh?
What have you done to them?
To who, sweetheart?
I swear if you try anything.
What a frustration. Chillax, guy. If I correctly recall, it's you who told me you got no one. Or should I make that a fact?
Fuck you!
Ah!
making a big fucking mistake, son.
For you? Maybe. For me?